today I'm going to show you how to make butter chicken, and here is my ingredient. I have 500 grams of chicken thigh. You can also use chicken breast if you want, but I like chicken thigh, so I'm going to use chicken thigh. And here I slice it like these pieces here, and here I have 2 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 tablespoon of lime juice, 2 tablespoons of garlic and ginger paste, and 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili powder. This is for color, not spicy, little bit spicy, and some salt. So I'm going to seasoning. I put all my thing into my chicken. To seasoning this chicken, like 20 to 30 minutes before cooking. If you can also, you can do the day before cooking also, that more good. So put all my everything here and put some salt, like maybe 1/2 teaspoon, and I'm going to mix well my chicken, going well with all the powder and the yogurt and everything in here. So here is, I make it well ready. So now is I'm going to set aside, let it set aside around 20 minutes to 30 minutes. So now I'm going to show you ingredient I'm going to make gravy. So here all my ingredient for the chicken butter. So here I have 1 big onion, chop it up finely, and 1.5 tablespoon of ginger paste and garlic paste. And here I've been make a paste is cashew nut around like this. This is make one, so around 13 of cashew nut. And here is my tomato ketchup, and I have around 2 tablespoons, and I use 1 tablespoon of white sugar, and here 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili powder, and 1 teaspoon of turmeric, and 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala powder, and 1 big tablespoon of butter, and salt to taste, and I use 1 of tomato puree. You can also use fresh one, and but I like use in the tin one, the puree one. And here cooking oil, and here is the leaf. This is like kind of herb, it's called fine nut grape leaf, that you can find in Indian store. And I have some cooking cream. So now let's start cooking. So here is my wok, and I've been put in high heat, and I put 3 tablespoons of cooking oil. This need a little bit more oil than normally. And here is my seasoned chicken, I seasoned early. So I'm going to put all my chicken in my wok here. So now my chicken has been stir fried with oil around 5 minutes now. So I'm going to turn in a little bit, and I'm going to take it to my bowl here. Take it out from the flat, from the my wok. Transfer to bowl. So I'm going to put aside. So here my wok, I'm going to put all my garlic and ginger paste, my onion here. And go to stir fry that. Fry the onion, soften the onion well, like maybe around 2 to 3 minutes. until the onion turning brown. So now I'm going to add my butter into my onion. Let onion more soften and more butter go into. And I'm going to add my cashew nut or paste that I'm getting. So my onion is get softened now and start a little bit brown now. I'm going to put my powder. And I can show you guys early my garam masala powder, chili powder, my turmeric powder, and let it stir it well. And I'm going to add my tomato puree. And I put in medium heat, high heat. Cook in medium high heat. I'm going to add some salt to my soup. My sugar, I'm going to add in. And my tomato ketchup. Put around 3 tablespoons of cooking cream. And let the cream cook with my sauce. This chicken butter is not very the soft is a bit thick, not really running soft. So just mix all the cream with my soap all like that together. So here my sauce, and I let it for a little while. So here is my chicken that I've been stir fry early. I bring to my soap. My curry, and I mix well with my curry with my sauce. Mix well together. And here is my fenugreek leaf. I'm going to use around 1 teaspoon of it. This is a herb, so around 1 teaspoon. So I'm put in my pan, and then you just wrap it. Up it like that, and you bring it over your curry and make it well. So let it boil maybe a couple minutes. So now my chicken and my gravy been cooked. I let it boil around a couple minutes. So now I'm going to test the different amount of salt and what else I need to add to put in. Yummy, and this is creamy and light spice, not that spicy. And I think for me, I might need a little bit more salt on this. So here is my butter chicken, and I hope you guys enjoy my video, and see you again soon. Bye.